intercultural and international communication. And I just want to say Hassan, who's here, really embodies what I see in the room tonight. He's a journalist. He writes in both the Bengali language and also in English. He has a worldwide audience. He demonstrated in his study someone who is committed to a global social conscience, to a worldly imagination, to understanding and coping with the world as he found it, and making it a better place. So I see in Hassan both what I see in this room, people committed to making change, to helping the Rohingya, and to, as the speaker from Oxfam said, not simply wringing our hands and hoping for the best, but trying to make some change happen for these people. So I'm very proud to be here. Thank you.